This next detail is yet again one that you can only observe on another soldier in third person. When you are aiming down sights, you can see the soldier is closing one eye like you would kinda do in real life. It's so cool, you can also see like the cheek and everything moving. Such an eye for detail, not many games have this, let alone on the same level.